Right.
On our dreams, you may ask, well, dreams are a series of thoughts and images occurring in a person's mind. Well, there are also dreams like what you want to do in the world or how you want to make yourself a better you. Some of my dreams for the last few months of middle school is to become a better reader. Yes, I love to read, but you never see me reading in my free time because I think that since I can't read as well as others, what is even the point, even though I love to read. I would also love to be more organized and work on my grades. In high school, I dreamed to get college credits and take lots of science classes. I also hope to learn to drive in high school because I don't even get the chance to get my permit until I'm in 9th grade because I will not turn 14 until then. I also dream to keep my grades up and be more organized so I can get on the A or B honor roll. When I am 18 to 25, I would like to graduate high school and get into the University of Madison. And no, it's not just because my name is in the title. It's because they are rated number one and number two for becoming a vet tech. And I would love to become a vet tech and work with lots of animals and build a happy living life with my friends and my family. When I am 25 and older, I dream to become a vet tech and have lots of experience. I also want to live right outside of town with lots of animals and a happy family. I have big dreams for my generation. I hope that with all the technology, we find a way to cure cancer. I also hope we can all stop all the hate and treat everyone equally. It doesn't matter our gender, sexuality, religion, or the color of our skin. We are all human, and that's all that matters. My dreams might seem impossible now, but one day I will hopefully accomplish them. I dream one day that I will graduate from tech school and one day become a veterinarian. I dream that I will have a happy and unjudged family. I dream that one day I will never have another family member have to deal with cancer or have to go through it all over again. I have lots of amazing dreams, and I hope that they all come true.